Freedom to live and to love, freedom to love in our time.